On this day, in 1759, the first music shop in America was opened in Philadelphia by Michael Hillegas, who would also later become the very first treasurer of the United States.